Today for lunch, I made Chipotle chicken pepper poppers. So I only had a few ingredients on hand. I got my mini peppers, rotisserie chicken, avocado mayo, some Chipotle barbecue sauce. I mixed everything together to form my mixture. I lined my baking sheet with parchment paper, stuffed my mini peppers. I topped half the batch with a little bit of cheese, threw them under the broiler until they were nice and cheesy. I topped it with a little extra Chipotle sauce and cilantro. Guys, this was the perfect lunch.